Thank you very much. Lawrence Leathers on the drums. Paul Sikivie on the bass. We're gonna bring out two very special guests. First on the trumpet, from Cleveland, Ohio, Mr. Dominick Farinacci. On the tenor saxophone, Mr. Stephen Riley. This is a work that is new. It's a part of a dance commission. It's a dance piece written for two choreographers. One of the choreographers, it's based on her grandmother, Beatrice Reynolds, who was one of the first black supermodels. The title of the ballet is Brown Baby, and that was a name that was used to refer to children of mixed ethnicity at the time. This is around the mid-1940s. Reynolds' father was an American GI and her mother was German. And the ballet traces Reynolds' struggle to embrace her identity as someone of mixed race, and talks about her struggles both in Germany as a child and later on in the United States. So this is an excerpt from that ballet. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Farinacci. We're now going to feature Stephen on a piece from my latest album called Space Time Continuum, and this was inspired by the movie Back to the Future, if you've seen that movie. And so in the movie, if you don't know it, there's a DeLorean that can go into the future or back in time, into the past. And the device that makes, in the DeLorean, that makes time travel possible is called the flux capacitor.
Thank you. Stephen Riley.
Thank you.
Warren Wolf. Warren Wolf. Called A Single Petal of a Rose, Mr. Joe Temperley on the bass clarinet.
Thank you for that wonderful welcome.
Joe Temperley. Joe Temperley.
I'm fine about that. My bass player is on top and my jacket.
Joe Temperley. Paul Sikivie. Lawrence Leathers. Dominick Farinacci. Stephen Riley. Warren Wolf. Thank you all. Thank you, Jazz at Lincoln Center. Thank you so much. My name is Aaron Diehl.